anybody who give something to a false oath, if he has committed any fraudulent, he should be punished.
I have no idea. You just ask Mr. Himanta Biswa Sarma. He is the overall in charge of NET. He is the chairman of the NET.